school in Madrid, and he wanted to be independent and discover the swimming, because when he swim is swim alone and without anyone tell him the way to go. And after 4 years he decide to compete. But what is glaucoma? And the glaucoma is the disease that affect the age. Because the optic nerve, this occur because the fluid affect the optic nerve and increase the pressure in the front of the eye and damage the optic nerve. Champions, but he likes to motivate to students, athletes, or professionals to all fields. He wrote a book which relate all experience with glaucoma and he shares case to case to success like high performance. And this is a phrase, when you learn to decide what you want to believe is when you learn to take control of your life. And he has a blog which shares all his experience, and this is the link of his blog.
Very interesting.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.